I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol, it doesn't move me at all. So tell me, why should it be true?
How different is the style over in England as opposed to in America?
Well, I find that, you know, London is such a great city because fashion-wise, it's, I always say it's like enfant terrible of the fashion world. It's the real risk-taker. It's the kind of real, like, it's very ballsy, it's very brave, and therefore you as a human being can choose and become and whatever you like. And so the freedom within the fashion is like no other city, I think. You know, it's not conformist, it's not anything, and it's glamour and it's excess, and I think, especially in your formative years, in your 20s, in your teens, it's a great place to really figure out what you want. You can be punk, you can be classic, you can wear tweed and go shooting in the country, and you can go, like, all out Alexander McQueen, you know, haute couture kind of madness, and it's unacceptable. So I think it's a very open-minded city for fashion, and therefore, you know, one of the places, if you're in fashion, you like it, it's definitely where you want to be.
Get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously do not adore me. I get no kick in a plane flying too high.
I'm ready to come back with a completely different frame of mind and hopefully be a better actor in doing that. So,
do you see yourself going back to TV? Do you want to do movies? Or
I would love to do TV, but definitely with the approach that I and the things that, you know, pique my interest movie wise or role wise are all really kind of dark dramas. You know what I mean? I've been this weird thing. I want people to be afraid of me, like by the characters I play. You know what I mean? Like just the creepy, just like where people are like, I don't want to mess with that guy. You know what I mean? And not because of my size, because I'm obviously fairly small, but in every other aspect. But.
So maybe like a horror movie or something like that?
Horror movie, just dramatic. You know, just, you know, everyone knows me as Malcolm. You know what I mean? Or even the movies I did were more like geared towards a young, you know, younger audience. You know, so just that, you know, more gritty things that people will leave going, I did not expect to see that, you know, and a few movies that I'm attached to do, I think people will get that, you know.
That sounds really, I could see that actually.
I'm a creepy looking guy, you know what I mean? So, you know, it's not like I'm going to be this like heartthrob, right? No, I got to be the creepy guy, you know, so. I don't know about that.
Every time I see you standing there before me, I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously don't adore me.